Hello everyone, so in today's tutorial I'll be sharing with you how to make silver logo effect in Canva easily. So let's start with it. So I'll first go to elements and here I will choose the square shape and just cover the canvas. Just leave some parts and just cover it. Okay, and after covering it, just change the color to black. Okay, and after changing the color to black, I will come here to apps and here I will write brand fetch. And here I will search for first for Pinterest. I'll use this logo. Next, I'll use Instagram. Next, I will use LinkedIn. Okay, and as you can see, the logos are here and now make sure the logos are inside the black color and not outside of it. So when this is checked, make sure to change all the logo colors to white. So logo colors are all changed to white. Now I will click on download here. Make sure it is in PNG and download it. So the downloading is done. Click on add page and just re-upload the image. So when the upload is done, now let's make it to the same size of the canvas. Just crop out the parts which are not required. And when it is done, let's come to elements here and here search for silver. And here in the photos, choose the first image and just go to edit. So after coming to edit, click on adjust and just increase the brightness a bit to 10 and increase the highlights again to 10. So this is done. Now just right click it and send to back. And when it is done, just cover it with the background with this silver color. When that is done, now click on the logo image and click on background remover. So as you can see, the silver color is prominent here. And now let's cover the parts which are outside this black color with the black color shape. Okay, change it to black color. Now it's done. Now let's delete this page because we don't need it. duplicate it and just place it in the below part. Use keyboards to cover it, and when that is done, click on share and click on download. Make sure you download it as PNG. The silver effect is here, but as you can see, you can't change the background. So for that, you have to download it again. And after downloading it, just re-upload it. Just cover the page with that and click on background remover. So as you can see, the background is removed properly. And let's change it to other colors and see if it is working or not. So as you can see, the work is done perfectly. And if you just want to add further, let's click on edit, go to shadows and click on drop. Let's just bring it here, and as you can see, it's a bit highlighted and the image is ready. So hope you like this tutorial, and this is a quick and easy one, and I hope you can just make similar designs using this effect. Thank you.